not to indicate to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all, from working at all, from working at all.
Don't lay down and die because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite when they're coming to take your freedoms away.
Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. Well, I'm way down in the rabbit hole right now, and probably will dig deeper, but I wanted to jump on here and show you what I found, ask you what you think, and then I'll continue to dig. Anyway, so I'm at my email, and this headline jumps out at me. Army Manual outlines plan to kill rioters and demonstrators in America. So, of course, I go to check that out, and I read the article. And, pretty disturbing. Then I get down to the bottom and I see the hat tip and I recognize Hong Kong because he is kind of the leader of the Global Revolution live stream that has been reporting on the Occupy movement. So that kind of just grabs my attention. I've text chatted with him briefly a while back. So Hong Kong is giving InfoWars information. So sometimes when Alex Jones says, inside sources, he's getting his information from people that are out there busting their balls every day trying to really find the truth. Just make that note. Not to discredit Paul Joseph Watson's article here, because well written. And I don't like what I'm reading. But so then I go over here to this link with the public intelligence. Let's see if I've got the right one. Well, here, we're going to do this. Yeah, okay. So we start off here and we read that... this is 2006, by the way. 2012, July 6th it was posted. But I believe back in 2006 is when this training course was put together, which you can download. I suggest you read that. It'll give you tips on what they plan to do to protesters and, people like you and I, real terrorists, you might say. So that'll give you an idea of what you got coming to you. So then you look through this and... you stumble across other stuff that leads you to this. The police school detainee policy, procedures and operations. And I say, well, what else is here that they've posted that I might want to know? Excuse the boing, that's Skype. Anyway, you scroll down through and then you find something like this. U.S. Army presentation, Muslim morality and jihadi ethics. So you say, geez, what is this? Well, now I don't want to disregard the fact that we have to protect ourselves and we have to inform ourselves about the enemy. But when we specifically target a group or a religion, then the problem we run into is stereotype mixed with diminished reasoning because of environmental factors like fluoride, prescription drugs, other things where people can't comprehend. So you teach the people with the guns that Islamist or... it's going to boil down anyway to people with dark skin and Indian accents or other accents are automatically an enemy. Just automatically an enemy. This is how it works because we have these stereotypes. And then again, we have the fluoride, we have the vaccines, we have the pills, and all of that will combine to convince you that you're saving your people by killing people that have a Quran in their hand, which if you boil them all back to the beginning of time, they all stem from the same place, law written on man's heart, compiled and multiplied with greed and lust to create a written book. Okay, so that's really all you have. It's no different than a Christian walking down the street with their Bible. The individual person is what needs to be judged, and you can't do that by studying what your supposed enemy studies. So anyway, there you go. I'll link you to this stuff, you know, and you can read about how they plan on fucking throwing you in jail. You can wonder about secret inside sources and where they really come from. When someone says, my secret source. Now, Hong Pong, if you see this, I think you know damn well that if you gave me a bit of information, I would say this just in. Thanks, Hong Pong, for fucking pointing this out. Alex Jones does not do that for anybody. Now, he'll put it at the end of the post, where you probably won't read down to anyway, and nobody ever know the difference, that all these secret sources are really just regular fucking people trying to right the wrongs in the world. Anyway, there's my rabbit hole today. Hope yours is comfier than mine. And you've got to put your body upon the gears and upon the wheels, upon the levers.